And after the ceremonies, another great Anzac tradition of a friendly game of two-up continued on at RSL clubs and pubs. Jessica Ross joins us now from the Southport RSL, where the two-up has been in full swing. And Jess, how was the atmosphere?
Well, Georgia, we've just stepped outside, but inside there is still a very loud, boisterous crowd, a couple of hundred people, in fact, enjoying a bit of two-up action. After all the formalities of the day, it is a great way for diggers, their family and friends to get together, enjoy each other's company over a friendly bet. And for those who aren't aware, our diggers were playing two-up way back in World War I, but in the 80s, the Queensland government actually made it illegal to be played outside of casinos. Thankfully, those laws changed again last year. It is now legal for service clubs like the Southport RSL here to play a bit of two-up on special occasions like Anzac Day. And as we saw this afternoon, it is a tradition that is certainly being embraced by the next generation and sure to be one that will continue throughout the years.
I think so. Thank you, Jessica Ross at Southport.